In this video, we show a point-of-use hot water system based on Heliatos solar water heater panels. A point-of-use system heats the water right where it will be needed, in this case, underneath the kitchen sink. There are two parts to this, the things on the inside and the things on the roof. First, we'll take a look at what's inside, and then later in the video, we'll show what's on the roof. First, we have a small, inexpensive electric water heater. This automatically kicks in when there is no sun, and it basically means that you never have to go without hot water. Next, we have a solar electric pump designed specifically for solar water heating systems. It can withstand the high temperatures and has no seals to wear out, so it'll essentially last a lifetime. Plus, it runs on solar energy also, so there is no need to plug it into the grid. The pump takes cool water from the tank and pumps it to the roof through this tube. Now, the components on the roof, which we'll take a look at next, heat the water using the sun, and the hot water returns through this tube and is pushed into the tank. Installing these parts is really no different than a standard, simple water heater installation. It takes no special tools or skills. We also have detailed installation tips on our website that describe different ways of hooking everything up. Okay, now for the part of the system that's on the roof. The three bigger panels you see are SW37 Heliatos solar water heater panels. By the way, this installation is 3 years old and has been working flawlessly throughout. That's a lot of savings in electricity and gas. The small panel is a 10-watt solar electric panel to generate the electricity for the solar pump you saw earlier. This is where the cool water comes from downstairs and enters the solar water heater panels. Inside the panels, the water gets heated by the sun, and then the hot water goes back down again through this tube. Here you can see how these panels are connected. The fittings are standard quarter-inch compression fittings available at any home improvement store, and the tubes have foam insulation jackets for better efficiency. These panels weigh under 11 pounds and are of manageable size, so one person can easily put up an installation like this in a couple of hours. Now let's go back downstairs to see how hot the water really gets. With a system like this, you'll get hot water almost instantly because the pipe runs from the source to the faucet are really short. On a sunny day, the water gets this hot about 2 to 3 hours after sunrise, but it's already at 110 degrees under an hour after sunrise, so even early risers get hot water. Since this is for a kitchen sink and we don't like washing dishes at night, we've installed a switch for the electric hot water heater. And since this is Southern California, it's been months since we've had to use any electricity for hot water. Please go to our website, heliatos.com, for lots of useful information on solar water heating. And thanks for watching.